a pumpkin!
There are plenty of movies that celebrate 420.
Are you high?
What? No, I'm not high.
TV and film critic Zach Pope is helping us roll through which films are the funniest to watch on this unofficial holiday.
If you're looking for one of the most lighthearted, funky, and wild, and just in general funny comedies on 420, this is the one you should definitely check out.
First up, the 1995 film Friday.
This is one of the most unique kind of comedies because it really much is just a simplistic premise of two guys in an inner city just going about their day having to pay back one person.
The stoner comedy was written by rapper Ice Cube and DJ Pooh. Not only did the two write the film, DJ Pooh held a supporting role.
Oh, they was clowning you at work today, man.
And Ice Cube starred in the film alongside Chris Tucker.
Take your time. Gotta crawl before you walk.
Grab some snacks and your friends because Friday is the first of three installments of the franchise, making it perfect for a movie marathon.
This is an absolute must-see comedy, and especially on 420.
Next up, Pineapple Express.
It's a non-stop druggy comedy that absolutely has some really cool action scenes to it, and in general just keeps the entertaining values throughout the entire runtime.
The 2008 action comedy is the perfect wrong place at the wrong time film. It was written by Seth Rogen and Evan Goldberg.
This film stars Seth Rogen, Danny McBride, and James Franco in all iconic roles.
We made it, guys. We made it.
The film was the first marijuana-themed comedy to gross over $1 million worldwide, and Franco's performance led to a Golden Globe nomination.
Pineapple Express rolls in with not just the weed, but also the laughs itself and a very artistic story.
And last on our list of movies that celebrate 420, Ted.
Ted for me is probably the funniest film on this entire list. But even though it's the funniest, it's also the most heartwarming one.
Ted was Seth MacFarlane's directorial debut. Not only was he directing, he also voiced the main character, Ted. The film also stars Mark Wahlberg and Mila Kunis.
You get the job? We're celebrating after, okay?
Making nearly $550 million at the box office, the comedy was 2012's 12th highest grossing film of the year.
And when it comes to 420, when you're just getting around with all your friends and your family, this is one that you should definitely check out.
Thunder Buddies for life, right, Johnny?
Grab your Thunder Buddies and head to the couch. That was movies that celebrate 420 on the hot list.